Welcome to my channel!
Now, Jack is the friendliest sidekick that you could ever wish to have. And he's going to show you just how friendly he is by giving you all a great big wave. So look at this, everybody. Now, we've got a little bit of an issue, everybody. Jack shows how friendly he was, but half of you lot were a little bit miserable and didn't wave back to the sea lion. Shame on you, everybody. So we're going to try again. So Jack is really friendly, everybody! Yeah, we like it when you join in, everybody. So today's meant to be a really, really special day for us. We are meant to be competing in Captain Sprat's Easter treasure hunt. Now, nobody has seen Captain Sprat around, and he's saying we are not good enough to join Easter hunt. And how does that make you feel, Jack? Really, really sad. So I'm hoping that you guys are definitely think he is good enough by the end. Now there's several different competitors in Captain Sprat's Easter Hunt, the first of which is Harpy the Seal. So we need to prove that we are definitely better than Harpy the Seal. And I know we can do this because seals, they're a little bit rubbish to be honest. They have something called a fixed hip joint. So they move on land a little bit like a caterpillar. And Jack, he did a brilliant impression of Harvey, but he thinks he looks a little bit more like a giant slug, everybody. Look at that as he goes around. So this means that Jack is definitely going to be quicker than Harvey the Seal. Now, it might not be the best impression, but I think you can give him a round of applause, everybody. We were thinking you were going to be our best audience, but you know what? We're going to stick with Harvey because you weren't very impressed with his seal impression. And a sea lion. So seals have really short, stumpy front flippers. Where Jack, being a sea lion, his flippers are really, really big. So let's look at that flipper. Look how impressive that is. And Jack can actually use his flippers to lift up all of his body weight. So do you want to show everybody how... No, wait a second, not just yet. He's going to show you just how fantastic his front flippers are, everybody. That is impressive. Everybody. He can use his flippers in a completely different way as well. So get down on the ground and show everybody just how impressive your front flippers are. Look at that. I think, hands down, I knew he was going to skip in the water. Hands down, we are definitely better than Harvey the Seal. But we have got other competitors as well. So, we up there have got Stanley the Lemur, and Stanley the Lemur is brilliant at jumping. Apparently he could jump at heights of around 30 metres, well not off Ledware. So we are going to give Jack a little bit of a go at jumping as well. So Jack is going to launch out the water, and every time he launches out the water, everybody, you need a big cheer for him. So here he goes, everybody. Look at that. Now I know for a fact that Stanley the Lemur would be too scared to go in the water like Jack was. So I think we can say that we are definitely better than Stanley the Lemur. But we have got another competitor. We have not that I can say that. We have got Mr. Fluffy the Penguin. Now everybody loves penguins, and penguins are really, really naughty and are brilliant at getting lots of different treasure. Now we are going to have a go with some treasure ourselves with little Jack today. Now I'm going to let you into a little secret, everybody. This is something we have been practicing and we've not tried it in front of an audience before. So if it goes wrong, please feel free to laugh at me. But if it goes right, you need to give Jack a massive round of applause at the end. So we are going to see if Jack can collect all five pieces of treasure. But I need your help, everybody, and we need you to do the counting for us. Now the sun is right in Jack's eyes. I'm getting all the excuses in, but hopefully he's going to catch them all. So I will give you a clue. The first ring is number one. So here we go with the bear. Oh, you can be louder, everybody. A lot louder.
Absolutely brilliant.
So ready then, Jack? So off he goes then, everybody! Around with earlier, but we are going to try again, and hopefully you won't get distracted by the ball. So ready then, Jack, off he goes. Is he going to manage it?
Oh. Yes!
It was better. It was better. Okay, we're going to try one last time. One last time, Jack. We've got this. We've got this. I love you. We can do it. There we go. So we're going to try one more time. Even if he didn't touch it, everybody, you still need to go crazy. Let's not knock him. Let's try it. Here he goes.
Yay!
Yay! Yes! Try. Yes! Trying that matters. Now this does mean that we have come to the end. And it is probably about time that little Jack goes and has a rest. But before he does so, can you please tip your hand and give him a great big wave to say goodbye. And Jack has tried his hardest. If anything, he's been entertaining. So, oh, and he wants to take a bow apparently, there you go. Let's give him a massive round of applause, everybody. And then all of me to stand on behalf of the boys, Jack, myself, and the rest of the team, hope you all have a very happy Easter. So thank you, guys. Yeah. 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 Yeah.